Hello, my fellow fans. Today, we're back with another stupid fucking video. Now, let's get right to it. Okay, so, after I posted the video about my Spider-Man movie, Hell to Pay, I think I will make another movie about the Avengers. So basically, this movie is coming out in a very long time with Spider-Man. So, I guess, but we had some difficulties with the animation, because when I tested the R15, it froze my screen and broke my laptop. So I couldn't use it for 3 days, so I had to fix it, and I'm currently animating, but it's been delayed because the thumbnail maker of the Avengers thumbnail, he basically got kicked out of our group. We are called the crew, and he said some pretty shitty stuff about my friends, and it's kind of just fucked up. Really fucked up. Like, who would think of that? It's very cruel. Please don't be like that. Oh my gosh. Well, after the Avengers movie, we will continue a Discuss Sentry video, which has been disliked a lot. It was not ready yet. It's just a testing game. It's a pilot. Yeah, that's the word I needed. So I guess it's not done yet. We have some problems with the models that I created. We also released Spider-Man, which is gonna be hard to make because of the animation again and the editing. We'll also release the Spider-Noir, just to let you know it's not deleted. So you remember that Hitler is the main villain and stuff like that, and also Kraven. Everything here from the Spider-Noir with the game is definitely not all true. So keep on thinking and keep on speculating, because half of this is not true. So make sure to follow me and hit the notification bell. Do not miss anything I upload. Also, by the way, if you haven't noticed, you should check out my Twitter. I upload sometimes, probably one here, on there now. So please check out there, because I usually just upload 2 animation videos, which are testing of Mysterio and Spider-Man and other Avengers stuff. So please check it out. Make sure to put it in the description below, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!